Friends, today I'm going to discuss with you the blueprint of class 8 mathematics term 1 examination. So you know that we will be conducting two papers this time. So 40 marks paper will be multiple choice questions, that will be part A, and after half an hour break you will be doing the subjective paper, which is again a 40 marks paper, but that would be pen and paper test. So let us first discuss the blueprint of your examination so that it will be easier for you for preparation. Do not worry at all. Examination or the assessment is meant for you, your benefit, just to see what you know and what you do not know. Okay, so here we have chapters in column number 2, and you can see that I have marked here two columns into yellow, which means this is the distribution of the marks as per the chapter for part A. So you can see here it's written 1 mark objective, that is MCQ. Then again 2 marks objective, that is MCQ. In part A it's of 40 marks and you will be having 20 questions of 1 mark each and 10 questions of 2 marks each. In the subjective paper you will be having 2 marker, 3 marker and 4 markers. So we have named it as short answer, long answer and very long answer. So let me discuss with you now the distribution. So the first chapter which we studied was squares and square roots, and in this you can see that you will get 3 questions in the part A. So 2 questions of 1 mark and 1 question of 2 marks. And in the subjective paper, you will be getting 2 questions from this chapter, 1 3-marker and 1 4-marker. So the total weightage of this chapter is 11 marks. Coming to the next chapter, which is cubes and cube roots. So you will be getting 4 questions in the MCQ paper, 2 questions of 1 mark and 2 questions of 2 marks from this chapter. And in the subjective paper, there will be 1 question of 3 marks. So total 9 marks are allotted out of 80 for this particular chapter. Now the third chapter which we did was algebraic identities. Here in the MCQ paper, you will get 2 questions of 1 mark and 1 question of 2 marks. And in the subjective paper, that is pen and paper type question paper, you will be getting 1 question of 2 marks and 1 question of 4 marks. So you have to do the preparation of long answer type questions, and for this chapter, algebraic identities. Now the next chapter which we did was polynomials. So in this chapter, 3 questions of 1 mark and 1 question of 2 marks. And in the subjective, you will get 1 question of 3 marks. So total weightage of this chapter is 8 marks. Then we did the chapter linear equations in one variable. So here you have 2 questions of 1 mark, 1 question of 2 marks, that will be in your MCQ paper. And 1 question of 3 marks, that is a long answer type, and 1 question of 4 marks, that is very long answer type. So basically application problem might come in this chapter, linear equations in one variable. Then we did the chapter parallel lines. So in parallel lines, you will be getting 3 questions of 1 mark, 2 questions of 2 marks in the MCQ paper, and in the subjective paper you will be getting 1 question of 3 marks. Then in the chapter introduction to graphs, 4 questions of 1 mark and 1 question of 2 marks will come in MCQ, and 1 question of 3 marks which is based on plotting of points and then making the graph, line graph, or different types of graphs which you have studied in the subjective paper. Then in chapter 14, mensuration, 2 questions of 1 mark and 1 question of 2 marks in the MCQ paper, and 2 questions of 2 marks and one very long answer question, that is 1 question of 4 marks, again application based, in the subjective paper. So do the preparation in that manner. So you see that total of 80 marks will be there. So 40 marks for part A, which is MCQ type, and 40 marks for part B, which is subjective type. I hope this distribution will help you while preparing for your examination. If you have any question related to this, you can ask in the class. Thank you so much.